There's a lot of things that make Montana great, from the mountains and lakes to some of the finest towns in the West. But what really makes this place special is you. Our communities are full of people who are working hard to build good lives and remarkable things. At Opportunity Bank, our passion is helping folks do just that. Together, we can make a good thing even better. Opportunity Bank of Montana. Stop by and see us or visit us online. Member FDIC.
Join Town Pump's Pump It Up Rewards Plus program and never pay full price for fuel again.
Save 5 cents on every gallon every day at any Town Pump across Montana.
Plus, earn and redeem points on your favorite in-store items to get free stuff with our clubs.
Stop in and pick up a rewards card. Download the Pump It Up Rewards Plus app today.
Or visit townpump.com/rewards to register and start saving.
All right, so we'll do it like kind of radio style, but I'll make it into a video too. So here with Trajon Cotton, senior captain of Montana Grizzlies. First of all, how was Christmas? How you doing?
Christmas is good. I got the opportunity to go home Friday and got to spend Christmas with my family, which was great. Happy to be back, though.
You got another Cali guy.
My dog.
Photo bombing. Did you go home too?
No, sir. I stay here in Missoula.
Oh, good. Good, good. Well, Merry Christmas to both of you guys. It's a weird thing to be preparing for a game with multiple weeks off. What's that like when you practice and then you got, you know, almost a week off and now you're back into it?
Yeah, it was crazy. I never really kind of been in this process. When I was at Oregon State, we didn't really make a bowl game. So this is kind of like a bowl game process, and I love it. I like the plan that Coach Hulk kind of orchestrated. You know,
yeah.
We practice a couple days, go home, come back, and then we have a good chunk to practice, like, nonstop. So I'm excited.
One of the most intriguing parts about this is, to me, is Saturday night was, or a couple Saturdays ago against North Dakota State was, I mean, that's as good of a college football game as you can go to. That's as good of a college football game as you can play in. And you win it.
Yeah.
How do you not rest on your laurels and move forward, right?
Yeah. I mean, it was just an amazing experience. Walk Grizz went crazy. My last home game in it. So that was just crazy as well. Everything really just hit me that night. Like, damn, like, you know, it's going to get real. But, hey, we playing for a national championship. Everything on the table was just a blessing.
Well, take me through your perspective on when you guys won the game. Were you on the field when Corbin got the?
Yeah.
So, I mean, the best part about that game was it was building. Everybody's making plays. It wasn't mistakes. It was people making plays. Exactly. And then the last play seals it. So what'd you think when he got the pick?
Well, yeah, like everybody's been saying on Twitter and all the interviews, we went over that play a couple times that week during practice.
Right.
Our offense runs against us when they run a Daffy situation. So when he went in motion, I was my man, boom, ran with him. And I was just waiting for him to run with it. And I knew whoever leaked out was going to get covered. Because we're kind of disciplined in that way. So I was just waiting for my man to throw it. He threw it. Interception. Game over.
Well, you said now you're going to the national championship. So I know when you told me when you first got recruited here, this is what you wanted to do. You wanted to win and win at a high level. So what's it taking to get to this point?
Every man in that locker room.
Yeah.
Every man in that locker room, every coach on the staff, every equipment person, every trainer, everybody, you know, that really supported the University of Montana. I feel like it took everybody really to get here. The belief in ourselves is bigger than the disbelief of anybody else. You know what I mean? We always gonna work through the highs, through the lows. We've been in dogfights this season. We've been in overtime games this season. Like, we're made for this. You know what I mean? So it's just another game, really, and we're excited.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Shorty, what you want? Shorty, what you need?
What you need?
My niggas run game. We ain't never leave.
Never leave.
Counting up this money. We ain't never sleeping.
No.
You got V12s. I got 12 V's. Got bottles. Got weed. Got molly.
Ay.
I'm all the way up.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
Yeah.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
You guys have found so many different ways to win this year, too. I mean, that's a testament to the element of team, right?
Yes, sir. I think so. I believe so.
I find this part so fascinating, right? In this, like, the way that all the narratives work and the way that all of modern college football, everybody's talking about recruiting rankings and NIL and all this stuff, statistics. Mm-hmm. There's no, like, quantifiable measure for the heart of a team.
Exactly.
Right?
I think that the main word that you said that many other places don't have is team. Like, we might watch film, they got a couple players.
Right.
People watch us, they're like, damn, they're like, their whole defense, their whole team is running for the ball. Their whole, you know what I mean? So it's just what we do here. It's just kind of what Coach Hawk really instilled in us, and I love it. I love being a part of it.
Well, what's it taking to buy into that? Because you're right. I mean, look at your guys' defense, right? Gubb got a lot of shine, justifiably so, because of his place in the defense. But you guys have like 20 guys that are elite players.
Yeah.
Like, how have you guys been able to buy into that?
I feel like just really just loving each other.
Yeah.
Like every time somebody makes a play, I get more excited for them than me. You know what I mean? Just because you see all the hard work that our teammates really go through on a daily basis that many don't see, and just everything is really just paying off, and it's just such a blessing.
South Dakota State, 28 in a row, defending national champions, but you guys don't seem like you're intimidated by anything. So what do you think of just about their prestige and how that helps you prepare for this matchup?
I think they're a great team. 28, like you said, 28 straight. They're a great team, great scheme, great players, great staff as well. So I think it's going to be a great game, honestly, and I think we're ready for it.
I know you guys started install today. Do you have any idea about their personnel yet?
You
can go down the line. That's why I find them so intriguing, is they have so many kind of like brand name guys, right? Quarterback, running back, mm-hmm. tight end, receivers. Mm-hmm. So start with the quarterback. What do you think of Mark Gronowski?
He's a good player. Good player, good decision maker. Running back, he's probably the best player in the FCS this season.
Right.
Went crazy this year. Receivers, 10 and number one. Good receivers as well.
Big tight end.
O-line, yeah, big tight end.
Yeah.
Big. Just looks like a great team.
So from a DB's perspective, you're always looking at numbers, right?
Yeah.
So the fact that they're identical twins, that does.
If I see that zero there, I know it a little different.
Do you see a difference in them when you're scouting them?
They're both good players.
They're pretty similar.
Yeah. I can see a 1-2 punch there. They're a good duo.
So between now and when you guys leave for Frisco, what are the main objectives?
Get better every day. We just kind of really just sharpen up our scheme, kind of just really just focus on us. At the end of the day, this is all about us. This is all about the University of Montana football team. This isn't about anybody else, even the outside world, the media. I love the media, but, you know, this is really just about us and our team and just being prepared. That's all it is.
What's going to be the key factors for Montana in this game then?
Be disciplined, stop the big plays, stop the run, get some takeaways, and have fun.
You or a loved one been charged or accused of a crime? If so, the stress can leave anyone feeling helpless and alone. But you don't have to be alone. Hi, I'm Dave Maldonado, and I've successfully defended Montanans for over a decade in these situations. So if you're tired of being scared, let's get you prepared. To see how, visit BigSkyDefender.com today.
You are not alone. Visit BigSkyDefender.com to find out more on how you can fight back against local and federal criminal charges.
At Blackfoot Communications, our mission is to connect people, businesses, and communities, bringing a world-class fiber network to homes, communities, and businesses of all sizes, ensures Montanans have access to fast, reliable, and secure internet and phone services. Are you ready for fiber internet? To find out if fiber is coming to your area, visit goblackfoot.com/readyforfiber. Connect to more with Blackfoot Communications.